Hey everybody, sorry I haven't made a video in a couple of weeks, but here is my CVS haul for the week of December 14th, 2014. I did the Chic deal. You spend $25 and you get $10 back in extra buck. There's a buy one, get one free coupon on coupons.com. Which, if your cashier will take off the max value, that's $13.99. But my cashier only took off the max value, only took off $11.99, which was the price of this sensitive razor. So this one was $11.99, and this one was $14.99. This is the groomer, and yeah, then I did the Milani deal where you can buy one Milani product and get $2 extra buck back. So I did that on two separate cards. Okay, and then I also got this Sally Hansen Salon Effects nail polish strips because they're 75% off, which is a good price. And I like these. So the extra bucks didn't print out for the $10 Chic deal, so she printed it out. But so this is what this receipt looks like. There's the Salon Effects for $2.49, the Milani primer for $6.49, and the two Chic razors. That's the manufacturer coupon for $11.99. I gave her a $3 and $2 $4 extra bucks for whatever reason. She, you know, I could have probably kept the $3 extra buck because I had a 4 off 20 also, which only took off $2.92. So that's $1.08 that I'm missing. And then so I was like, well, why wouldn't you take off the whole $13.99, going a little bit back and forth for her? So she just said, oh, well, I'll give you this 30% off coupon. Do you have one of these? I was like, no. I was like, cool. So that took off $10.05. So that was cool. I also had a 10% off $20 razor purchase, which she was supposed to apply. But anyway, my subtotal was zero. I paid $1.08 and I got back the, she printed me out the $10 extra buck. And then you see this, it says $10 off 20 razors not used. So then she printed me out a $5 extra buck because that one didn't print. And then I had got the $2 back for the Milani. So this is what a Milani one. I got a $2 back from the Milani. So then I got it on the other card, another Milani. I applied that $2 extra buck and she gave me another 30% off discount. Took off $1.38, so I paid $1.50 out of pocket, and I got back the $2 extra buck for the Milani. So that's all I did for CVS this week, and yeah, just wanted to share that with you guys. All right, happy couponing, happy shopping, and save a lot.